She's now the Republican gubernatorial nominee in South Carolina. In this country, every man and woman can make themselves, but not for long. And that's really the reality we face. And it's not just Democrats, it's also Republicans. And so I encourage you, as we head out from here, remember, discern who the real enemy is, discern who the real friend is. Sometimes it's not who you think, sometimes it is who you think, but in all cases, remember, stand on the side of freedom and fight like hell come November.